continents of the world. Continents are very large land masses found on Earth. The Earth is divided into seven continents. North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Asia, Australia, Antarctica. We are gonna make a list, from largest in size to the smallest. They are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Australia. Asia is the world's largest and most populous continent, bordered by three oceans: the Arctic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and to the west by Europe. There are 48 countries in Asia. Mount Everest is the world's highest mountain above sea level, located in the Himalayas mountain range in Asia. The Great Wall of China and Taj Mahal in India are two of the most popular attractions in Asia. Africa. Africa is the world's second largest and second most populated continent, surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Mediterranean Sea and the Red Sea. There are 54 countries in Africa. Africa is the hottest continent on Earth, and the world's largest hot desert, the Sahara, is in Africa. The longest river in the world, the Nile, is in Africa. The most popular attractions are Victoria Falls in Zambia, ancient Egyptian pyramids in Egypt, and wildlife safaris. North America. North America is the third largest continent, and it is the fourth most populous continent, with 23 countries. North America is surrounded by the Arctic Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, and the Caribbean Sea. The world's largest freshwater lake, Lake Superior, is in North America. The most popular attractions are Walt Disney World, United States, and Niagara Falls, Canada. South America. South America is the fourth largest continent, and it is the fifth most populous continent with 12 countries. South America is surrounded by the Pacific Ocean and the Atlantic Ocean. South America is home to the world's longest mountain range, the Andes, the world's highest waterfall, Angel Falls, the world's largest tropical rainforest, the Amazon jungle, and the world's largest river by volume and width, the Amazon River. Antarctica. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent in area. Antarctica is a vast ice-covered landmass. It is also considered as an island, because it is completely surrounded by the Southern Ocean. It is the coldest, windiest, driest and the least populated continent on Earth, and it is considered a desert. There are no permanent residents on this frozen continent. Antarctica is home to few research stations run by various countries. It is also home to seals, penguins and many types of whales. Europe. Europe is the second smallest of the world's continents. It is the world's third most populous continent, with 50 countries, surrounded by the Arctic Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Mediterranean Sea and the Black Sea. Europe is bordered by Asia to the east, and divided by Ural Mountains. The most popular attractions are Eiffel Tower in France and Big Ben in England. Australia. Australia is the smallest of the world's continents. As Australia is mostly on a single landmass, it is also referred to as an island continent, surrounded by the Indian Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. The most popular attractions are Opera House and the 12 Apostles. Bye bye, thanks for watching, please subscribe to our channel.